Okay, Pika, how are you feeling today?
I feel tired.
Feel tired, I'm sorry. Well, the test will be quick.
Okay.
How many people are in your family?
There are four people in my family.
Have you got a sister or brother?
I have a younger brother.
What do you like doing with your younger brother?
I like to play with my guitar with him.
Oh, okay, cool. And what did you do yesterday?
I went to school and had some business.
Okay. Do you think it's a good idea to move to a new place?
I think it's a good idea to move to a new place.
Why?
Well, because in the new place we can have the better company service or the weather, maybe the environment.
Okay, well done. And what can you do in a cold city?
I can sledding and ice skating.
Do you like Hanoi?
I like Hanoi.
Can you tell me why?
Because Hanoi is the capital city of Vietnam and it has many, many delicious food.
What is your favorite food in Hanoi?
I like tea.
Okay. Where can you go in a city to read lots of books?
I can go to the sea library.
Good. And where can you go to drink coffee and eat with your friends?
I can go to the coffee store.
Okay. And where do police officers work?
The police work in the police station.
Good. And where can you go swimming?
I can go to the pool.
To the pool, yeah. Okay, can you read this? My aunt moved.
My aunt moved to France last year. Why did she move? Because she loves French food. She was a chef here in Toronto for many years. She is now studying at a famous cooking school in Lyons. Because all the great French chefs study cooking in France. She also bought a small car here because she likes to drive around and visit French towns.
Okay, so when did her aunt move to France?
Her aunt moved to France last year.
Good. And why did she move?
Because she loves French food.
Good. And why did she buy a small car there?
Because she likes to drive around and visit French towns.
All right, good stuff. Thank you, Pika.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye.